Black Panthers, in the spirit of Asada Shakur, we make this movement towards freedom for all those who have been oppressed and all those in the struggle. Yeah, yeah, check it. There were lights and sirens, gunshots fine. Cover your eyes as I describe a scene so violent. Seemed like a bad dream. She laid in the blood puddle, blood bubbled in her chest. Cold air brushed against open flesh. No room to rest. Pain consumed each breath. Shot twice with her hands up. Police questioned, but shot before she answered. One Panther lost his life, the other ran for his. Scandalous the police were as they kicked and beat her. Comprehension, she was beyond trying to hold on to life. She thought she lived with no arm, that's what it felt like. Got to the hospital, eyes held tight. They moved the room to room, she could tell by the light. Handcuffed tight to the bed, through her skin they bit. With guns to her head, every word she got hit. Who shot the trooper, they asked her. Put mace in her eyes, threatened to blast her. Her mind raced till things got still. Opened her eyes, realized she's next to her best friend who got killed. She got chills and they told her that's what she would be next. Hurt mixed with anger, survival was a reflex. They lied and denied visits from a lawyer. But she was building as they tried to destroy her. If it wasn't for this German nurse, they would have served the worst. I read the sister's story, knew that it deserved a verse. I wonder what would happen if that would have been me. All of this, we could be free, so dig it, y'all. Talkies cracking, not saying where they taking her. Though she kinda knew what made the ride peaceful was the trees and the sky was blue. Arrived to Middlesex prison about 6 in the morning. Uneasy as they pushed her to the second floor in a cell. One cot, no window facing hell. Put in the basement of a prison with all nails and the smell of misery, ceiling toilets and centipedes. She exercised paint and began to read. 2 years in a hole, her soul grew weak. Away from people so long she forgot how to speak. She discovered freedom is an unspoken sound, and a wall is a wall and can be broken down. Found peace in the Panther, she went on trial with one of the brothers. She had a child with the foulness. They would defeat her, hoping she'd lose her seed. Held tight, knowing the fight would live through the sea. In need of a doctor, from her stomach she'd bleed. Out of this situation, a girl was deceived. Separated from her, left to mother the revolution. And lactate to attack hate, cause federal estate was built for a black fate. Her emptiness was filled with beatings and court dates. They fabricated cases, hoping one would stick. And said she robbed places that didn't exist. In the midst of threats on her life and being caged with Aryan whites, through dark halls of hate, she carried the light. I wonder what would happen if that would have been me. All of this, so we could be free. Yeah, I often wonder what would happen if that would have been me. All of this, so we could be free. So dig it, people. Her grandmother would bring news that she had had a dream. Her dreams always meant what they needed them to mean. What made them real was the action in between. She dreamt that Asada was free in their own house in Queens. The fact that they always came true was the thing. Asada had been convicted of a murder she couldn't have done. Medical evidence shown she couldn't have shot the gun. It's time for her to see the sun from the other side. Time for a daughter to be by her mother's side. Time for this beautiful woman to become soft again. Time for her to breathe and not be told how or when. She untangled the chains and escaped the pain. How she broke out of prison I could never explain. And even to this day, they try to get to her, but she's free with political asylum in Cuba.
Listen to my love, Asada. asking me about freedom? Asking me about freedom? I'll be honest with you. I know a whole lot more about what freedom isn't than about what it is. Because I've never been free. I can only share my vision with you of the future, about what freedom is. The way I see it, freedom is the right to grow. It's the right to blossom. Freedom is the right to be yourself, to be who you are, to be who you want to be.